I don't know if you guys can see it, but hey, they're super cute. This package off of Amazon, and it came with like this little charts. Super cute, right? I am gonna take some photos of this outfit that I have on because it's super cute too. It's actually a two-piece red pajama set. I had it probably before Christmas, but it's going very well with Vlogmas day two. I do have a bunch of different fits for Vlogmas, but yeah, I think I look really cute. My hair's cute. I went Christmas decor shopping, and here it is. It is still in the bags. Most of the places that I went, actually, all the places I went was Dollar Tree, Dollar General, and then I met some only. And I guess I could store them. But who does that? They're only like, I guess I could try that for next year. I'm gonna take all this stuff out of the bags and then set it up on here as much as can fit so you guys can see that as well. Has a name, I just don't know the name. Maybe I should look it up.
Doesn't look it up.
With a buffalo plaid theme with a hint of gold. I was thinking about just keeping it rustic and doing like the browns with the pine cones, but I decided to add like a gold hint of gold to our Christmas tree.
These are too cute. Okay, they were only $1. Pine cone ornaments, y'all.
They don't have a smell though. It would have been so much better for them to have a smell. Don't you guys think so? Like, I think that if they would have smelled better, I'm gonna have to pick up some. Oh, they do smell, guys. They do have a scent. It's a slight scent, a slight one, but it's still a scent there.
Oh, I got this Days Till Christmas.
It's cute, got a little snowflakes on it.
Days Till Christmas. I already put two, you know, we're on two. I am gonna probably be using this for my Vlogmas intro. Stay tuned, it's coming. I don't know, like I said, I decided to do Vlogmas late, but you know what? We're coming back.
So we picked up this Christmas tree right here. It's a 6 feet Christmas tree from the thrift store.
Who doesn't love deals?
Technically, it wouldn't have been a deal because they sold it to us for $22. Well, actually, they sold it to us for $20. $2 discount. It's brand new. Hopefully. We're planning on getting a real Christmas tree anyways. But just in case we didn't get one, this Wesley Klein 6 foot non-lit tree is going to be safe for our kids because they're crazy. Literally, my one-year-old likes to climb on everything, so I wouldn't doubt him climbing on the Christmas tree. Anyways, let's continue. Okay, I got these holiday mugs, so this is going to be my new mug for the Vlogmas.
You guys are going to see this in tomorrow's video because I'm going to be making my coffee. If I know, these are my stocking stuffers. Stocking stuffers. Stockings for my stocking stuffer. And I also got some powdered bags as well with the blue checkered on it. Probably going to like set it up. Like little Christmas bags up here.
Non-shatter. Non-shatter. For the kids. Ornaments. And that red gold as well as these ones. I'm going to be using the silver ones because the little red ones are going to go on my small Christmas tree. Like I said, I'm moving pretty fast because my son is going to get some out. Okay, guys. A little peace sign. Some bells with a little wreath. This is what so this little thing right here.
Look how cute these little cones are. I'm in love with pine cones. I'm actually going to get some real pine cones so we can smell piney in here and put them in a bowl so we can go with our Christmas food.
Smell it. We're smelling real good with our Christmas melt candles.
Okay, so I got some holiday style peppermint spice as well as candy cane.
Mint and pomegranate. Also got this thing to go like up here.
Have the light on it. It has these little ribbons on it. Let
me see. Try not to make a mess because I'm not trying to make it. Okay, so this is getting on the sir. Let's just see. Let's see. We said extra.
Left out the tree just in case that 6-foot tree that we got from the thrift store is thrifted, you know? Just in case. A little Merry Christmas pillow with a flat beam.
Okay. Also, these are the doll stockings, and I was thinking about putting our names on them. And then these are the
plaid scarves as decor as well. You guys see how
it's sticking to my lip gloss. How I
going with a minimalist theme. So I'm not trying to do like a bunch of decorations in here. It's small. We don't need a bunch of stuff. But I thought this was really neat. And like I said, it goes with our color scheme for the plaid and tan.
That's about it, guys. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching this video of what I got from the dollar store, the 99-cent store, as well as the Dollar General for our Christmas decorations and our fifth wheel. Hope you guys enjoyed day 2 of Vlogmas. Can't wait to decorate my fifth wheel with you guys tomorrow. That way we can film our Vlogmas intro. I've been waiting so long to film that Vlogmas intro. Like I said, I'm behind, but I'm catching up. Don't worry. You see my fly? You see that? Did you see that? Because I seen it. Catching up. Anyways, thank you guys again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Until tomorrow.